time is a funny thing. As a child, it was impossible to hold still for a picture. You couldn't even stop to document a memory. You were hurtling along like a locomotive into the future. These days, though, all grown up, you find yourself sitting still, looking back at those blurry photos of yourself and trying to figure out where you were headed so fast. Sitting there, you wish that that image in your hand would come to life. You'd probably climb in there right now if you could, just to feel the excitement of possibility again. Where did that kid go? That kid that could run forever just to run and never have to get anywhere.
And the world keep on turning.